guys, not only that, don't forget to turn on that bell so you have a notification every time we drop a video. Hey, look, y'all don't get distracted by my new little chin hair. Also, it's a banana, you know. Banana head, we have avocado head over here. Hopefully, I don't get a banana. Hopefully, she don't get an avocado.
Eat your avocados. Good for you.
You don't need to eat avocados.
Shh.
Yeah,
some that.
Like I said, though, you guys. Hey, let's go ahead and get this video up to...
5,000 likes, you guys.
And if you want to see this video at 5,000 likes, make sure you share it with friends, family, uncle, brother, sister, cousin, all of them. That way we can get there. Of course, you guys, 400K subs is our goal. 400K. Let's do it, man. Hey, go ahead, comment down below. Who y'all think is the better drawer?
Ted.
I'm so happy. She know what she's gonna lose. She already knows.
But I might win, so
you don't have a chance. But all right, what you guys, let's go ahead and let's get right into the video. All right, so I know what we have is
strawberry shortcake.
Strawberry shortcake.
We got strawberry shortcake, you guys.
I want to better look at the strawberry shortcake. Yeah, look.
Look
imagine
good.
Imagine drawing this.
Look good, don't you guys? So this one will be drawing first. And say you got your paper. We got all our colorful pens that we will be using in this video.
I'm gonna draw red because it is a strawberry.
Sure. I'm gonna be good. I got these two, orange and red.
Okay.
So let's draw this strawberry shortcake and let's see who could draw it the best.
E, what you over there drawing? How is it looking over there?
Where am I?
Can I see your shortcake?
No!
Why not?
Can you see my shortcake?
I already seen your shortcake. Yeah. Dang, you ain't gonna show me your shortcake? It's like that. The competition ain't even like that. You shouldn't let the competition come between our love.
I'm trying to eat this strawberry shortcake.
It's all right, we can split it. You let me win and we split it. How about that?
Well, if you win, you don't get to eat it, so. Seems like you need to be taking the L.
I thought. I'm telling you, you don't want to go against me.
You don't want to go against me. I'm the truth of this drawing.
I'm messing up. I'm going to give up in a minute. I'm messing up. I messed up.
Get back. Stop trying to copy me. You can't move.
Go.
You're cheating.
I'm going to copy you. You're talking about something you can't copy. You
trying to cheat, guys.
Elza, what I got to cheat for? Why? What do I have to cheat for? The drawing is ugly. Ugly, I tell you. It is ugly.
Y'all disagree.
So, I'm going to go on here and... Nobody's cheating, Elton.
How you draw a strawberry? How you draw a strawberry?
Okay. Stop looking over here. Stop cheating. I see you over here. I won.
No, you didn't.
I won. How long do we got?
I don't know. Got 30 seconds left, you guys. 30 seconds left.
All right, you guys. As y'all see how far we've gotten.
Ooh.
I'm looking over at this. So, Elko, we have 30 seconds about left.
Oh, this is about
I'm just trying to, you
I'm
know,
done.
Concentrate.
I'm done.
You done?
Yep.
Oh, I'm almost done. Stop cheating. Stop looking at my drawing.
I'm done.
No. You gonna put yours up there first? Okay, let's
this
see.
This is my drawing. Nice little shortcake.
And this right here is my drawing. This actual shortcake. So,
who you think
side draws? By side. Elder, hold your drawing up. Side by side. Ooh, a little shortcake on me.
I got
a
little shortcake.
Side by side. Who do y'all think won? Comment down below right now.
Who do you think won?
I won you.
Hmm?
I won. The goal is to make it look like that. Mine's look more like that. She drew a shortcake. You have to draw that.
I feel like
so I won.
Look at the details. No. I got the strawberries. I got the color going.
Elton.
The green. You
but
just got just red.
Elton.
I got details.
It barely is two shortcakes. You have one. I have two. She supposed to make it look
but
like that.
But you only have one color.
It doesn't matter.
We really have to tell the truth right now because we got to see who gets to eat this delicious shortcake. If it's delicious. So, I think mine's look better than Ted's, honestly. I really do. Like, be honest.
My, look, you were supposed to draw that. That looks nothing like that at all. You can't.
It does.
And also, it's one shortcake, and that has about 6-7 strawberries on top.
Yours only got one strawberry on top.
How many does that have on top?
1, 2, 3, 4. I got 3. Okay, here's a little bit, you guys.
Yeah, okay, okay, okay.
Here's a little bit.
I haven't seen that game because, you know, y'all know, I wasn't going to, you know, just lose. I just don't.
But.
You love to draw a little strawberry. How you got avocado over here vouching for shortcake? How you gonna be a healthy food when you vouching for junk food?
I wanted to eat the shortcake anyway, you guys, but I just took it up. So, I think you should get a piece too, because your work was kind of weird.
Oh.
You deserve a spot.
That ain't banana head in a way I can't eat.
It was good. It was very, very good, you guys.
You gotta finish eating and eat the strawberries on top? I am.
We about to move to the next round.
No, we not.
Yes, we is.
Strawberry. Next round!
Round number two, you guys.
Round number two, and you guys, round number two, what we'll be drawing is...
Nope.
Whoa, 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 you knocked it off the plate. Drawing an eggplant. I'm finna try to draw the crap out of this because I do not want to eat an eggplant. So yeah, let's just get to draw. We have 2 minutes to draw.
2 minutes to draw on the clock. Or are y'all ready?
We have 1 minute to draw. 1 minute. 2 minutes too long.
I need 1 minute and 30 seconds.
That's too long.
1 minute and 30 seconds?
That's too long. 1 minute.
1 minute and 30 seconds?
1 minute. I feel like.
I say 1 minute and 30 seconds.
I say 1 minute. We gonna rock paper. So let's go. Rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors. Ah, this tipped you one time. Rock, paper, scissors. Ah,
banged you one time.
Rock, paper, scissors. Ah, yeah. 1 minute, you guys. We got 1 minute to draw it, and 1 minute is starting in 3, 2, 1, go.
You cheating. Give me green. Give me green, dude. Hurry up.
My hair hurts, you guys.
Yeah. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hey. Hey. Elta, show your first. I didn't show your first.
This is my eggplant, you guys.
And this is my eggplant. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
If we're being realistic, I drew the actual shape of it. He did not.
Yeah, Elta, like, yours look like an egg.
Look at this. And look at this.
You just drew a circle. It's
look
an egg.
This.
It has
look
no type
this.
Of shape to it. What looks more like? What look. Shape looks more like?
It's more like this one. I promise
Elta.
You. It's more like this one. Look at it. It's more like this.
She clearly drew nothing but a circle.
I clearly drew the shape of this egg.
Look like, at the stem on the top of it. What
is that?
Top of the, at the top
and,
of the
but look, I still want why if we're going into no. The I want because first of all
I
want
no. Look at that top
and,
of my
it's,
thing
it's not a stem on the top so you look you drawing a different
it
type of eggplant
matter.
I drew the right one
it's
come on now Tim we have
Elta.
To be fair
Elta,
we have to be
you
fair.
Have to eat the eggplant
no.
I drew the bed
no we have to be
hands
fair.
Down who y'all think drew the
we
bed
we have
Elta, my eggplant looks
good. I drew the exact shape and the little leaves that it exactly had. Ted drew a stem. It don't even have a stem, and he didn't do the right shape. So guess what? I win this one, and you have to eat this eggplant. So let's go chop it up.
I hate avocados.
I'm ready
I
to
know,
see
like,
this.
They, avocados stink. If you eat avocados, your breath stink.
I don't even stink. Good. But it's okay, I eat the banana.
I throw out my head. Like I said, though, let's go ahead. Give me a, I need a knife.
I think you just should take a bite.
Oh, I'm not just biting this avocado.
That's not an avocado. I'm the avocado.
I'm not just biting this egg.
You want to bite me?
Y'all do not want to bite you. Can I please get a knife? Stop. All right, you guys, so now I have my knife.
You know that is going to be hard to cut. So, don't cut your hand. You're taking your precious little time. Come on and eat this eggplant.
It sounds like styrofoam.
We waiting on this bite.
Hey guys, now I'm back from the last round, and
never try eggplant.
Nasty. Why is it there dry? There's no moist. If you eat eggplants, you a lucky person. If you eat eggplants, you a lucky person. If you eat eggplants, you a lucky person.
Gay.
Like I said, I'm gonna go ahead and let's reveal what we're gonna eat, and what we're gonna be eating this time is going to be.
Ricotta cheese. I don't know what this is. I could tell I'm not gonna like it because it's.
I've never seen this before.
It says it's got whole milk, and I don't even like milk.
You don't like milk? No. Well, we're gonna have to draw it.
No, you can't do that. You can't do that.
Woo! You have a piece of paper, Lee? All right, it's not fair. You only have one color at a time.
Yeah.
One color at a time. I got you. I ain't gonna cheat. Okay. Come on.
But, wait, let me get my paper.
I see you trying to peek over here. Keep your eyes over there, none of you. Don't cheat me now.
Oh my God. No, this pen not working. Time.
Oh.
All right, you guys, we gotta reveal what we've drawn. Are you ready?
I am ready. In three, two, one.
This is mine. I drew it.
This is the subject.
And this is mine. Ted.
I won.
No, you didn't. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna see what Ted got. Ted got the actual shape of
the cup.
Mine's more like a can.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know what you, I think we draw green beans. We're not drawing green beans. We're drawing cheese. So with that case, all your drawing don't even matter because you only had the right shape, dude. Yeah, so let's go ahead and get out the spoon and let's get ready to eat this cheese.
I think I could argue with you just a little bit.
No.
Okay, I'm gonna let you have it.
Okay. Let's get out the her spoon. Come on, let you grab your spoon.
I'll grab my spoon. I hope that this be good.
Yeah, I believe it, so you know the camera can get a good little view of you.
I hope you know I might do that for real.
Ooh. Why keep stalling? Oh, you shaking it up for eating. Any help? I got you.
I don't need your help.
What? Whoa, what is that? Why is like glass at the top? Oh, that's the cheese. Mm-hmm. Oh, wait. Y'all is super shiny. Y'all like the top.
It's like sour cream.
It's super shiny. You can't even tell it's cheese. So you need, we're gonna do one big spoonful. Yep, there you go. You playing with it now. Stop playing with it.
I'm not playing, I'm trying to scoop it like that.
Oh, you want that much? Nah, Ellie's good. We know it's a spoonful. You is cheating. How you gonna put?
You said a spoonful.
Alright, there you go, right there. And you have to swallow.
No, I don't have to swallow. You didn't even swallow your eggplants. Don't even try to do that with me. He already be trying to. You know what he be trying to do, y'all.
Ready?
Y'all coming down below, tell a little cheat. Get away. Get
Let's
away,
see
banana.
Me eat the cheese. 3, 2, 1. What are you doing? You good. Swallow, what are you doing? Explain what happened while you walked away.
The cheese didn't have a taste at first. Like I was just chewing and chewing and chewing, looking forward to a taste. So I decided to spit it out because it wasn't no taste and I can't swallow something that just don't have no taste. So once I spit it out, it started to taste like milk. I started to taste the milk and y'all know Lil E do not like milk. So I had to go spit that out because you know, it would have been a big mess on camera. So you try to look out of cheese since you wanna do all that. Oh, okay. We just gonna move forward to the next round.
Next round.
Round four. Yes. So round four, what we have is
broccoli.
I'm cooking broccoli at that. So this challenge is gonna be kind of tough.
It is going to be tough.
So it's whoever grabbed the pen first.
So let's put it in the middle and
we're gonna let y'all see the pins. We gonna move the broccoli to the side. And it's whoever grabbed the pen first.
What you think? Ever. Who's gonna lose? It don't matter.
Well, we only got one green pen, you guys.
We're
gonna see. It's on both sides. I feel like it should be in the middle.
Okay, put it in
that's the
okay.
middle.
So you guys,
we gotta grab
how many rounds have I won?
You won 2 times.
2 times?
No, you won once.
3 times.
You won once. Cause I won twice, you won once. Cause you ate the eggplant. Oh no, you won shortcake. I lost to cheese and what I lost to? I just lost to cheese.
T-Tan water
stuff. I'm winning.
But you guys will be getting ready to draw. In 3, 2, 1.
Go.
Go. I ain't worried about that. I ain't worried about that. I'm gonna kill with black. I'm gonna beat her with black.
Mm-hmm.
Ain't gonna cap. I think I lost this one. I can't draw this. I ain't worried about that. I'm gonna kill with black.
What?
Time.
And we're done. We're done.
It's time. Look at that, man. You gotta wait.
I'm
gonna get ready to see Ethel's in 3, 2, 1.
I have one broccoli, a green broccoli,
and
one green broccoli.
We have
the broccoli.
The broccoli.
No, show them the front of the broccoli. The broccoli. Gonna show y'all 10 broccoli.
Now we're gonna see the winning broccoli. So, y'all comment down below right now, who do y'all think won? And of course, we know Elsa's already looking down because she knows she lost and she already knows.
I don't think I
you do that little cartoon, bro. Elsa.
You just super travel.
Elsa.
I don't think your broccoli
looks
like that.
It looks exactly like Elsa. It looks like a mushroom you drew.
My broccoli looks.
You drew a mushroom. You didn't draw broccoli. You drew a mushroom. Yeah. More like Ted's broccoli.
I don't. What y'all think? Comment down below whose broccoli looks the best. Decided that I'm gonna go with Ted.
Yeah.
His kind of looks more like broccoli. Mine's like a broccoli too, but
Ted's looks more.
We can't do it based off the color.
Broccoli.
Cause it was one green.
It was one green.
So
Elsa, it's time to eat. Whoa, shoot.
Gonna take me a piece of broccoli.
Oh, I think you need to eat a whole tree.
So you wanna put bubbles in my mouth? Okay.
No, I need the whole tree.
Alright.
It's
my leaves.
It's green and green. It's just gonna feed in with you because you're green already.
What? Give me a countdown.
Alright, Elsa's gonna eat. In 1, 2, 3. Come on. Ah! Oh, you need-
need some sharper teeth or something. This something ain't gonna
It's
work.
Not working. I tried.
Alright, hold on, hold on. I'm gonna help feed you. Okay? I got you.
No!
Just go to Swap Beats. Okay, okay. Your teeth are strong enough. Let's go. Yeah. Elsa, what are you doing? Eat it. Yeah. Eat that little tree. Yeah. You spit it back out.
My broccoli is nasty.
Elsa, you gotta finish the tree.
Ain't no cheese.
Elsa. Come on, eat it. Elsa. See, Elsa just quit on me.
I made a mess.
Got all these trees, everyone.
We're gonna have to move forward to the next round.
Okay, on to the next round.
Five, six, five.
And what we have for this round, you guys, is nothing record.
Something mega. We have a bell pepper. I never ate a bell pepper before.
Ooh, are you ready to draw this lead?
Yes, I am.
I am too. So, we have our pens. Everyone, we will be getting ready to draw.
In
three, two, one, go.
Put that down if you're not using it.
You can't cheat. I'm not done.
If you wasn't using it, you gotta put it down.
How are you gonna snatch it out of my hand? You can't do that. Oh yeah. This Team tit all the way. Done! You done? Like a pumpkin.
Our bell peppers still look the same.
That's a pumpkin.
No, all both our bell peppers look the same.
Oh.
Honestly, it does.
Okay. You ready? I'm gonna show you guys in three, two, one. Okay, if we put it side by side, mine is more the size of the bell pepper.
It doesn't matter. It's not bad about the size. It matters.
You have to draw the bell pepper. It has to look just like the bell pepper.
It does look just like the
that
bell pepper.
That is too small. That looks like a cherry. That
no,
is a cherry size.
You, what you got wrong in the eggplant was you didn't draw the actual shape.
And what you got wrong right here is...
It doesn't matter how big or small it is. Yes, no, it doesn't.
And the stem on the top of your bell pepper is not going in the right direction.
Yeah. It was going in the right direction when I sat it down and I was drawing it.
Well, Elba looks like the stem moved.
It's going in my direction now. I won.
You lost.
I won.
Elba won. She got it. She's been losing all day, so I give her one.
I've been losing all day.
Yes, you have.
I've been taking dogs.
No,
eat the bell pepper.
No,
eat it up. Go ahead, get that fiery hot. I think you should take a bite out of it. No, don't do that. It didn't break anything, y'all. No, you're gonna make a mess. It got seasoned.
It do?
Yes, you're gonna make a mess.
So should I just?
You should bite it.
Oh,
it's
damn,
hot.
It's so hot.
It is. It's a pepper.
I'm not eating that.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not.
Yes, you is.
I'm not eating that.
Yes, you are.
No, and it's too hot.
I ate a whole broccoli and it was raw.
Does a broccoli have heat? Yeah, exactly. So no. So you.
You're not allergic to hot stuff. Eat it now.
Your face.
Eat a banana. Banana has to get
spicy. Avocado, get back. This is nasty. I'm not eating this.
You don't even know what it tastes like. So how you gonna say something nasty that you never taste? Bite! Ooh, boy! You got a big old chunk! Chunk it! Ooh, that sounds crunchy. Hot! It's hot! You're messing up the banana! It's hot!
It ain't that bad.
It ain't. Of course, the bell pepper is just spicy, just like jalapeno. Ooh, he like that. You like that? Yeah. Clap it up for Team Tay, guys. Clap it up for Team Tay. He did it. He faced his fears.
And y'all know what? Y'all so funny because y'all still both facing the same way.
But you gotta be detailed.
I was over here cracking up. I was like, wait.
Nah, it just depends on how you draw it. Let's see who's smart and know what to draw. So yeah, let's bring the pens on over here.
Oreos. We have the pens.
Have our pens right here.
Okay, are you guys ready to draw? Are you ready to see me draw this masterpiece?
And 3, 2, 1, start.
Yeah, I got the blue one this time. So as y'all know, this right here is
the Oreo.
Now let's see Elsa's. Let's go. And now let's see
Ted's.
Oh! And from the look of it, this is a hard decision.
Yeah.
I say mine's is because I have the more detail on the Oreo. The Oreo.
How do you have the more detail when
I have? The Oreo, for one, is blue and not black. And number two, the O is black and not red.
Actually, the O is black but got red in it, so that's what I get you at.
Whoa.
But I don't know. This is tough for you guys.
Which one looks more like the packet?
Yeah, which one looks more like the packet to you guys?
Mine looks more like the packet.
Which one looks more like the packet?
I ain't even arguing with this one. I'm eating Oreos anyway. I lost. I like Oreos anyway.
I like Oreos anyway. So you give the dub to me?
Yeah, you can have the dub.
So I won this challenge, you guys! I won! Yay! Stop eating. You don't deserve no soup. Mm-hmm. I eat all the soup.
You are, remember? You are. So you guys, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel, guys. Go get you the Oreos if you don't already have your Oreos at home.
Oreo Joy. This is good.
Yep, just came out of Oreo Joys. Not only that, get this video to 5,000 likes, share with friends and family, and do not forget to have that notification bell. And on that note, we're going to end this video off with the egg. Egg.